Okay. After a whole lot of figuring and Q&A, Rich Super Duper Duper Basher Man looked at the video and solved all my problems. I came out here last night and put it to the test in the dark. And now, it's a little wet and slippery, but I'm gonna put it to the test in the daytime. This is where that sucker came off. The spring was right here. But I don't see that cap nowhere. I figured I might be able to find it today. I'm gonna come over here with a rake. Because it had to come off where the spring was, right there. That's a lot of hump to get across and then get up the hill. Well, I guess it ain't such a good idea. So I'll just have to settle for bashing the crap out of the curbs. Is there even gonna be enough traction here? Tree. Didn't break. Didn't break. And they didn't break. still ain't broke. Rich DuberBash,
you the man.
You saved me from myself. Well, it ain't broke. It ain't gonna break. Grub screws. Gentlemen, whatever you do, when you mess around with them grub screws, lowering and raising your RC car, double and triple check your shocks to make sure. That you haven't screwed yourself, literally. mad enough, baby? Feel normal now, baby? Good.